As a Scrum Master, I'm constantly juggling multiple tasks, but creating and managing Jira issues is a never-ending struggle. It's time-consuming, error-prone, and a major drain on my productivity. I've finally found my savior, the issue checklist template and report add-on for Jira. This tool changed my workflow, automating checklists, pre-populating fields, and providing insightful reports. I can set up recurring checklists once and forget about them, ensuring that essential issue templates are automatically created for every relevant task. Set up to create issues based on your preferred frequency. Choose the project where you want the recurring issues to be created. Specify one or multiple assignees. Pre-fill issue fields automatically populates fields like description, label, epic, sprint, due date, and start date. Add-on provides a convenient feature for pausing recurring checklists during company holidays. The add-on's flexibility is amazing. With the issue checklist template and report add-on for Jira, I can streamline checklist management by automatically adding predefined checklists to specific issue type. When a new sprint task is created, the associated checklist is automatically added, providing the necessary guidance from the very beginning. You can also manually add checklists to issues directly from the issue screen. For example, the task requires product owner review, so I can add that checklist manually to individual tasks. The reporting capabilities are a huge plus. I can now track my team's progress, identify areas for improvement, and make data-driven decisions to optimize our workflow. If you're anyone struggling to manage repetitive tasks, try the issue checklist template and report add-on for Jira. It's a game changer that will transform your workflow and free up your time to focus on more strategic initiatives.